You know, you kinda remind me of broccoli.
Oh, it's because of my hair, right?
Because I fucking hate broccoli.
But it's strong.
No, Midoriya!
Bakugo!
What's your problem?
Stupid!
Wait!
Ah, you finally made it.
Are you okay?
It sure took you long enough.
Oh!
Texas Smash!
Don't need those other buffers when I got my number one.
We have to consider that we could be attacked at any moment.
Yeah, you're right. Stealth mode.
You talking to me?
That's it!
Wait, oh my god. You! You're not him! You're a fake! An imposter!
I'm actually going to be a hero. Or I'll just die.
Eat this! No, not that part.
Midoriya, I know.
Jeez! Now die!
No, Midoriya!
Don't you talk about Ojiro that way, you hear me?
That's the thing about friends, isn't it? The more you love them, the more it hurts when they go. Allow me to demonstrate.
Now and then she tried to run, and then on a night with the setting sun, she went in the woods away, so afraid, all alone. They want her, don't go there. There's creatures who are hiding in the dark. Then something came creeping, it told her, don't you worry, just follow everywhere I go. Top of all the mountains of valley though, give you everything you've been dreaming of, just let me.
I had only one thought before the slaughter. This man will not make an orphan of my daughter.
Number 9!
Look him in the eye, aim no higher. Summon all the courage you require. Then count!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Number 10 pays his fire!
To die, buddy.
There will be consequences.
I seriously hate you. Listen to what I'm saying. I can't stand you. You miss me.
I hate you.
You miss me and you love me. Why must we fight?
I hate you.
We got a good thing going on, you and I. Why must we tussle? I mean, we can tussle.
I'm hallucinating right now because I see him on the ceiling.
Ah! How are you doing that? How'd you notice me, Tanpachiro?
Well, it helps I'm lying down.
It is I, the man who bested death and still woke up before you!
You sure did. Man, Inosuke. You're amazing.
You got that right! I'm not a weakling like you! Screw you for making us worry!
He's not weak, you're just different, Mr. Inosuke! Lady Shinobu said so!
Lady Shinobu said Mr. Inosuke's like the honey badger.
The honey badger might be smarter.
Yeah. Or maybe she just got tired of thinking about him.
Will you get off of him?
In other words, I'm so strong, I'm immortal!
Yeah, right. More like an idiot.
Who are you calling an idiot, you idiot?
Both of you, stop and please! Hang on, let go! Poison might not affect you much, but neither does any of the medicine we tried. So you need to learn to be more careful!
Please try to keep it down. You're too low. You're barely taller than me.
Into a coma!
Would you mind not saying ominous stuff like that?
Every word we can't take back. Cause with all that has happened, I think that we both know the way that the story ends.
Then only for a minute, I want to change my mind.
That's my game. That's my game. That's my game.
survive!
600 lives to take. It's just one life to take.
What's wrong? Show me your arm.
It's nothing.
Show me.
Fine.
She got bit. She got bit. Calm down. Calm down. Calm down. Just calm down. Calm down.
Let the gun down now.
Put it down.
What you mean she got bit?
No. Don't worry. I'm gonna make this quick. I'm gonna make it quick. I'm gonna make it quick. That's your friend. She ain't my friend no more. She is your friend. You can't just do that. Well, you know the saying, keep your enemies close and your friends dead. That ain't what it say. I can't do it. Give me the gun.
No,
give me the gun.
No, no,
give it now. Give me the gun.
No, no, no.
Why you shoot her? I didn't shoot her.
I did.
Why? I just got scared. She was twitching and she was like, ah. Why you shoot him? He was explaining.
Oh, he went.
No.
Oh, I thought.
Can you at least try to see things from my perspective? I despise you.
I know how to drop my pulse to zero, but only for 60 seconds. Run!
You've taken quite a liking to her, haven't you?
I take quite a liking to all women.
Hey ladies, hey ladies. Yo, pussy ride like a Mercedes. I need an old bitch born in the 80s. I need one that ain't got no babies. Hey fellas, hey fellas.
Now you tryna pull up to my crib, I think you really gotta go.
Fire department, we just nuked the building.
Doesn't it feel good, though?
Yeah, I kind of feel dope right now.
You look dope. What was that?
Breathing.
We made it through the Ice Age, the plague, and two world wars. But now we're facing doom, with computers in the hands of dinosaurs.
Fear is doom impending, cause stupidity is hashtag trending.
We have a saying in the Port Mafia. The biggest misfortune for Dazai's enemies is that they are Dazai's enemies.
See, I'll leave with every piece of you. Don't underestimate the things that I will do.
Oh, snap. You're really a dude.
You didn't know that?
We had our doubts.
うん、何言ってんの?楽しい時間を過ごせた。え、何言ってんの?話しいのこれからじゃん。何だね、それは。わさびからし、おじさんぬの鼻の穴にねじ込むの。
$20 in my pocket. I'm not looking for a come up. This is fucking awesome.
We interrupt our currently scheduled program for this breaking news bulletin.
This just in. A portion of the moon has been vaporized. Some sources estimate over 70%. I repeat, according... What does it mean? Astronomers the world over are struggling to figure out just that.
Hello, how are you? So, I'm the one who blew up the moon.
Huh?
Next year, I intend to do the same to planet Earth. But never mind that now. I'm going to be your new teacher. Oh, that's lunchtime, everybody. Excuse me while I pop over to China for a quick bite. Hello there. I'm back.
Okay. Hi, sir. So what's with the missile?
A souvenir from a strike force that tried to bring me down over the Sea of Japan.
One回さ、先生って生き物を殺してみたかったんだ。
一度捕まれたらゲームオーバー。チャンス。俺は一度も素手だけとは言ってない。こだわることにこだわりすぎないの。至近距離のガス噴射、予期していなければ絶対に防げる。
勝利欲、征服欲、若者に許された大いなる闘争心、先生のことなど忘れてしまいなさい。そこにあるのは君たち自身の答えです。
ける
acting like some kind of damsel in distress. You're a were-tiger. Grow some were-balls.
I don't know why I keep coming back here. This is the creepiest place on earth. Ah! Buddy! Stop it! Stop! No! You stop! Yeah! I'm the guard here! Obey me!
Where am I?
You are the best!
What the hell? Are you a zombie?
Choices that were made for these robots that we don't fully understand.
That's the night guard right there!
No, that's just Freddy.
I'm just trying to get my hands on his sweet, succulent AA batteries.
And enough of this! Show them you're the night guard! Freddy!
Yo. Pretty sure that's Freddy.
Oh, god damn it! You're Freddy!
The Night Guard!
The Night Guard?
Batteries.
Welcome, Eggs Benedict. Just a BTW, you are now your mighty life, and because who else would come willingly to this job other than a daddy-issued older sibling guilt-oppressed bitch? Haha, you killed your brother.
Shut up.
You shut up.
That's why your shoes are raggedy.
That's why Charlie's dead. Dead as hell. What shoes she got? What shoes she got on in the puppet?
I killed you, and you killed me.
Charlotte, why'd you kill that guy?
Motherfucker, he killed himself!
Gregory!
What the f*** are you doing? How did you get up there?
I could hear you.
Gregory, you won't die.
I'm Chica.
Tell me, Dad, who on earth would have killed Charlotte Emily right after?
Who are you to judge me for my sins? You are who saved yourself. None of this would have happened if you hadn't slaughtered.
Who, Norman? The son you had every intention of killing since the minute he replaced Elizabeth?
What are you talking about?
Oh, don't bullshit me. Don't think I would have found out about your little side project, your little escapade that same year. What was it again? Oh, that's right. Circus Baby's Pizza. Remember how you built those other robots in the down low? And one of those clowns ended up killing my sister? Remember now, you stupid fuck? That's right. So let's put two and two together and realize that deep down, you knew that Norman nor myself would have ever been loved as much as you cherished Elizabeth.